immediately. Marco Nelson drives to the left base to cut off his way. First and 10.
Thank you.
Before we get on to the awards, I'd like to ask each of these two fine teams to take a look at their respective fans. Can you do that for me? Just take a look at them. Presenting the awards in Class 1A, two members of the Board of Control of the Iowa High School Athletic Association. On my left, representing the Department of Education, Mr. Dwight Carlson. And to my right, Mr. Steve Waterman, the superintendent at Clark Osceola. Bulldogs, you've distinguished yourself all year long. You've got a district title that you can look back on. 9 straight wins to get to this game. Against 3 very, very fine playoff opponents. There is absolutely no win in the Ogden Bulldogs. We'd like to congratulate the Bulldogs and Coach Rick Hamilton and their runner-up trophy and medals. Ogden Bulldogs. Took the best shot of 4 playoff opponents. You now have the longest winning streak in Class 1A.